crossbar and behind for a goal kick. Millimeters in that because it's over the line from the underside of the bar.
Well, it is a wonderful sight, and the crowd behind the goal are in raptures.
Well, let's take another look at the goal.
Well, what a finish. I think one of the best he's ever scored. Top right, outside the box.
Well, let's take another look at the goal.
And what a finish from him, from miles out. And he's just stroked it home. That takes real technique.
And here is another angle on that goal.
To beat the keeper there from that distance, it takes a lot of technique and a lot of power too.
Let's see the replay now.
And I think he's just thought that far out, I'm going to hit the target. He's hit it with such power, too much for the keeper.
Let's have another peek at that goal.
And it's flown off his boot, that volley, into the top right. Wonderful.
And that's a goal well worth analysing again.